telling you, I just saw him. He marched by like he was on a plane.
I grew up on Eden Prime, Doc.
I sincerely hope you're kidding. Goodbye, Commander.
I think it's about time we told the Commander what's really going on.
We're making a a research.
You'll be...
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Bring it up on screen.
Get down!
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties! I repeat, heavy casualties! We can't... Get evac! They came out of nowhere! We need...
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold at 38.5. Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker. Fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly, without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
Engaging stealth systems. Somebody was doing some serious digging here, Captain.
Nihlus, you coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
We are approaching drop point 2.
Gunnery Chief Ashley, we try to get a... Aye, man.
The beacon's at the far end of this trench.
on, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh, God. They're still alive.
What did the Geth do to them?
Engaging target.
Saren. Nihlus.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Thank you.
Normandy, the beacon secure.
Amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up.
Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Stand by.
The ship that touched down on Eden Prime, the Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Thompson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
Doctor? Chakwas. I think she's waking up.
You had us well, Shepard. How are you feeling?
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. Blast knocked you cold. Williams and I had to carry you back here to the ship.
I better add this to my report. It may... Captain Anderson.
I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty good. A rogue sp- You were there, We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
Glad to see you today, Commander.
Good timing, Commander. I was bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer?
Ascension, flagship of the Citadel fleet.
Well, size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying, firepower too.
Look at the monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our.
Citadel Control, this is SS Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Bye for clearance, Normandy. Clearance, you may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Alliance Tower, Normandy out.
Normandy, this is Alliance Tower.
Saren's high. Good luck, Shepard. Maybe they'll listen to you.
The hearing's already started. Come on.
This meeting is adjourned.
Hawkins probably getting drunk at this day.
That's her.
Back off, Rex. Fist told us to take if you showed up. What are you waiting for? Right here. This is Fist's only chance. If he's smart, he'll get it. He's out, Rex. End of story. This is just beginning. And humans, I quarrel with you.
What was that all about?
Who knows? Let's just try not to get caught in the...
Hey there.
What's up?
I'm here.
Yeah, good. Go.
I didn't tell anyone where!
That was smart, Doc. Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut.
Who are you?
Let her go.
those hostiles! Oh, Commander!
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that best.
Yes.
That quarry.
We can handle this on our own. Let's go.
Looks like it shut down. Kill me, I surrender!
Don't worry, you'll never see me again.
Hostile contact!
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadowbroker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off. I was on my pilgrimage, my rite of passage into adulthood. Most of the core was wiped clean, but I salvaged it from its artifacts.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Sarah. This proves involved in the attack.
Regret this.
Commander Shepard. Could you spare a moment of your time?
Good, Commander.
Come on. Udine is presenting the Quarians to the...
Time was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
One step closer to the return of the Reapers.
You wanted proof?
Commander Shepard, step forward. It is the decision of the Council that you be granted all the powers and privileges of the Special Tactics branch of the Citadel.
Spectres are not named, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service and battle. Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and
file. Spectre is an ideal, a symbol, the embodiment of courage, determination, self-reliance. They are the right hand of the Council, instrument of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protecting galactic peace, both our first and last defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to us.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Sending you...
Anderson, I'll need your help to set all this...
You.
In light of the recent attack on Eden Prime, many colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects. Proponents of expanded human colonization insist that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist and has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be protected.
Big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. Ship is yours now.
I knew you would.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination in progress.
I heard what happened. Just watch your back. Intercom's open.
Thank you. Equalize interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Log. Commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your Please, up the stairs past the
We've got Geth in the...
Protect the heart of the...
We can head out for the main gate.
The towers. Main bait. Maybe I...
coming, Commander. Still no face.
Shouldn't we be concerned about the...
It's moving off, right to the Exogeni headquarters. Poor fools are in for a nasty surprise.
Looks like the Geth are settling in nicely.
We're their eviction.
Looks like the Geth are settling in nicely.
You could follow. Good luck, field.
Stupid machine! No, I don't want to read the protocol.
I am unable to. If there is nothing else.
We should contact.
I have going to stand.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Keep looking. Thank you. All right. The door out will be open now. We can head back and deal with this thing. Well,
I...
You can't, John.
Everything up. Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Right there.
As if we don't...
definitely protecting the Borealis. Got to move one of those cargo planes.
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. They wanted me to stop you, but I won't.
Invade. Your blood will feed the ground and the new growth.
Here, there's a no worth looking at.
invade. Your blood will feed the ground and the new growth. Invaded. Your blood at the ground and the new growth.
Bring it on.
Thank you.
Take out those hostiles!
Commander.
Take out those hostiles! Sounds like...
Saren, try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being single glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander, and bring eternity. I have given...
I saw... something. It still didn't make sense.
You did it. And we're free of Exogeni's threats. To being just a little nowhere cop. Thank you, Commander.
I can think. It's nice to have more. I wish you luck.
Stand by. Shore party. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination in progress.
Send off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council? message coming in.
Commander, if you're...
Approach control. SSV requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. Stay business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted. Advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If contact cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
Bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the...
I am Gianna. You'll need to... Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the administrator's office.
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent research and development. For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, the administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast.
This one has... That... Is there... This one awaits your return.
Just like winter.
Thank you.
How can I help you?
Yes, what? Right, come in. You will excuse me. I have no time to entertain. This business is here to avoid. I will not allow you to pass our
club. Opold wants
I need
me to
more than your word. I'm with you. You go to P15 to. If there is not. Good.
Access to the group. Things. Fan out and secure the area. No one gets in or out.